Good afternoon, how are we doing?
You alright?
I'm Tim Lee. I'm going to be playing you mostly my own songs because I don't know how to play anyone else's. But I've got a couple of covers in there that you can help me out with. Otherwise, just pretend you know. This one's called Alisha. Alisha, and she's the lover of my life. She brings me everything that floats into my mind. And when I see her, the world it just seems right. She's Alisha, the lover of my life. She is the rhythm and the beating of the verse. She tells the truth and never sees it as a curse. But when I saw her, my world was in reverse. She's Alisha, the lover of my life. And if you see her, will you give her all my love? Cause when you see her, I am sure you'll feel the same. And when I see her, I'll be sure to give my love a care cry. So glad that she came. She's the lover of my life. She gives me everything that floats into my mind. When I see her, the world it just seems right. She's Alisha, the lover of my life. She's Alisha, the lover of my life. That girl's the lover of my life. Thank you. To kiss that smile, to make you laugh, is to know that it's all worthwhile. In the absence of love, the heart will make do. Just a temporary thing to see it through. Hey! She's like a drug, she's just a temporary thing. She'll bring you down just to hear your heart say. She's like a drug, she's just a temporary. She'll bring you down just to hear your heart say. Since you left, 2 years have passed, but I can't bring myself to love again. She makes me smile, she makes me high, but I know she could never be the one, be the one. Oh! She's like a drug, she's just a temporary thing, and she'll bring you down just to hear your heart. She's like a drug, she's just a temporary thing. there. And she'll bring you down just to hear your heart say, my heart is singing to me. Do we have any guitarists in the audience at all? Nobody? Nobody plays guitar? I bet you all do, really. This is an amazing invention. Whoever invented this is a genius. It's called a capo, and it means you only have to learn about four chords, and it's fantastic. You can just kind of transpose the key. This next one, obviously I'm a songwriter, I'm sure some of you guys are closet songwriters as well, and this one is about songwriting. And it's about writer's block, really, and going back to the source, the people who made you want to write in the first place. So this one's full of people that songwriters I love. See how many you can spot. It's called The Source. Going back to the sun. Thank you. Thanks very much. Right, I'm going to try a cover now, so before you all get up and leave, you've got to sing along with this one. Have we got any Motown fans in? Hey! I hope you still are after hearing this. It's a Smokey Robinson song, it's called Tracks of My Tears.
Thank you.